Hey, this is Matt Furman with Core Group Resources. We're starting a weekly interview session on our network. And before we go out and reach out, we've got to reach in. So today I'm going to introduce Eric Baldacci, who's been with Core Group Resources for 7 years. He has been a great teammate, and we've kind of conquested the maritime and offshore markets together in the executive space. So Eric, welcome today.
Thank you. Yeah. It's good to be here.
Yeah, it's great. So this is our first interview. So just tell us a little bit about yourself.
Well, I moved to Texas about 6 months before I started working with Matt, and I was on the job market, and I thought he would help me find a job. I didn't realize I was interviewing for a job with Core Group. And it just went from there and started at the very beginning. Through the growth, through the downturns, and back into now this, challenging time, but busy, you know. So it's been an experience to see a business grow. That's what I've always wanted, to be a part of something that started at the beginning and got to help build. And so I feel very lucky that I've gotten to take part in to where we've gotten to now, like the growing pains and the pains and the successes. So
yeah,
it's been a good deal.
Yeah, it's not easy ramping something up. And so Eric, being on the ground floor, has gotten to see the highs, initial lows, then rehighs again, and then now entering COVID-19 process. And so, you know, having been through multiple cycles now, we do have a game plan, a war plan. Eric's been executing on it greatly, and we're seeing some success even despite the time. So Eric took a personality profile test, and he's considered a guardian. So and he is that. He's a great asset to the team. So what is it that, you know, when you get up every day and you come in here, you know, to help people find jobs, what kind of drives you in that process?
Yeah, I mean, it's definitely the ability that this job offers to help find the right person, culture match for a company. Hopefully that builds their team, they excel, you know, we find them someone who adds great value. But on the other side of it, the chance to help someone improve their life, improve their career, maybe make the next step, maybe it's better for them, for their family, whatever it might be, that improves their life, improves their career, like I said. We've had some people that we worked with for 3 years who were looking and wanting the next move, and when you finally get that forum, and it's a great feeling to do that. That's probably the thing that every morning when I wake up, I think, all right, let's go improve someone's life today. So
And we, we're missional in our business, and that Eric exudes that mission and wanting to help others and improve lives. He wants to improve the business here. He wants to improve lives that we come across, and that just exudes through his entire being here in the office, and keeps us motivated to help people every day. What would you say if you were talking to the general market right now about kind of the job market and how to position yourself? What's the best way to do that?
Well, obviously it's a challenging time. There's still a lot of activity. We're finding it in different areas than we've been in the past. So on the candidate side, I would say the flexibility to open their mind and say, nah, this is what I do, this is what I've been doing, but open it up and see. Maybe your talents can be brought somewhere new. It is difficult because there are lots of candidates on the market, but there's still lots of jobs and employers looking for someone who adds great value. So you got to be able to present that you can add value, whether it's through a culture match, through experience. So it's demonstrating that, and they're not always going to see that on paper. So really dig deep and see, and maybe that's something that you can call us about and we can talk to you about and how maybe to demonstrate that on paper, but definitely once you get that call, once you get that interview, we love to help prep so that you can go in there and show them how you can beat out maybe that other person who does tick off the boxes.
Yeah, and Eric tapped on something important there. You know, the piece of paper, the resume, is probably 20% of it, 30%. 70% is showing up and kind of being seen. But there's this other 10% as a consultant that we could consult with the companies and talk to them about your specific strengths and skill sets and how you can add value and just finding that differentiator. That's one of our great values to the candidate and clients that we work with. So Eric does a great job at that. Is there any kind of final message you want to, you know, tell our network before we sign off on our first interview today?
Yeah. Well, for the client side, people looking to hire, we have a network that's just so deep that we've been working on nonstop. Matt's been out there on the social media side, on the marketing side. We're constantly investing in the latest, greatest technology to help us there. But the one thing that, you know, you have access to very similar things as far as websites, job boards. We go a little deeper on that, but in addition to that, it's our network. That's where we make most of our placements. We know these people, we talk to them, so we can find that person who's a fit with your team. For the candidate side, again, Matt has been out in the marketplace digging deep, nonstop, relentless. So our network on the job side, we're here to help. I mean, that's our goal. You know, we may fall once in a while. If you don't hear from us, call us again. It's a busy time. We're not one of those companies who you just don't hear from. So please just reach out. We're doing our best to reach out to you, and we hope we can do something that will improve your life, you improve your career, improve your company, your team, whatever it may be.
Awesome, Eric. Well, thank you for the time today, and thank you for your time. And this is our first interview session.
All right.
All right. Yeah. Perfect.